More to the story.
Wayne.
Yes, sir.
I heard it's the continuation of Mona Lisa.
And look, we here for it.
Exactly.
Because if y'all don't know, Mona Lisa was that shit, bruh.
That's it. Play Mona Lisa before you play this.
That's what I'm going to tell you. Remember the story. I know that's not word for word. Remember the story.
Play Mona Lisa before you play this.
And so what's it called?
More to the story.
Lil Wayne, more to the story. Oh, it's more to the story. What's up, my baby family? Back in this thing.
For those who don't know, I'm Chanel. This is my brother, Darrell.
If you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe, press that push notification bell, let me drop you a video.
Yes, sir. All right, we got Mona Lisa part two, but not a part two, but it's a Mona Lisa part two.
Yes, sir. So, and it's put out 13 hours ago, featuring Raekwon. The last feature was Kendrick. So let's see if Raekwon can hold his own. All right.
Oh, you ain't heard. Him and Dope Man ain't cool no more. Cause Dope Man tried to charge him double for the usual.
And that's how you get robbed.
That's how you ran off on the plug twice. Steady calling, I ain't calling back.
Hey man, if you the plug, be loyal.
Don't ever.
Be like, loyal.
Come on.
Because once you start switching up,
niggas gonna start switching up.
Mona Lisa.
It's robbing season.
You just don't hear the news no more. After I tell the story, I gotta kill who I told. Okay, there's no package that came in. Had the whole house banking. Trap house doorbell ringing. Trap house getting too famous. It's trap house popping all night. The porch lights should be strobe lights. That shit them police don't like. You know the pigs no good like pork rinds. Gotta go.
What?
This thing is running this bitch, yo.
And I'm not hearing this in my car.
Did you say, because he said something about the strobe lights and then something about the pigs don't like pork rinds. Hold on. Because the whole setup, it was like the trap house getting too poppin'. You need to
calm it down, bro. Calm it down.
You too loud right now. You know the pigs don't like no pork rinds? You know the pigs don't like no pork. Okay.
Just start fights, and he just made a hard right at the wrong time. They pulled him over, they on it right, I'm a ticket, he'll be alright.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, right. Cause you know he fit the description of a black male that sell white.
You know he fit the description of a black male that sell white. I love Wayne, bruh.
He's always, he be popping his shit, but in some songs, he really brings in, like, issues that are going on now.
Yes. Because it's like, and Wayne just know how to finesse it and do it and everything. Because it's just like, sheesh. Even if he made this song years ago, they still in the same kind of time. Honestly.
He stepped on the gas and got ghosts on him. His bitch screamed like she's seen one. He said, shut up while I speed up. She said, I think you lost him. Now he think he lost him. Now he lost his train of thought. The voice in his head said, all aboard and he woke up. I'm listening to that bitch. She coked up on his stuff. And he know it's good. Put a popcorn, the story good. Call Hollywood. But anyway, let a nigga get back to when he gets to the neighborhood. And he zigzag through it. And he didn't see the lights, but he still heard the sirens. Cut up on his license and drove right by him.
Yes, sir! That's how you supposed to do it, bruh. How you supposed to do it?
He didn't see the lights, but he heard on the sirens. Turned his lights and they drove right past him.
Bruh, that's how it... You're a rookie if you're not doing that, bro.
Mm-mm.
You shouldn't be doing it if you're not doing stuff like that. Like, come on now. Like, this is one time we were in the car.
Oh.
And you had Lola. And you said, yeet. Put your seat back. Yeet. It's in the blood.
But I went back so fast.
My seat was stuck. I'm like, how you do that?
He didn't know what.
I was like, I didn't know what she seen. I was like, okay.
I was already on the floor.
You ain't warning, nigga. You ain't say nothing.
That's funny.
Oh, hell
yeah. And
they drove right past us.
Hell no. I heard the sirens, cut off on his license, and drove right by him. Trap 2, trap house just got cable. Starting on the neighbors. The cable man with the bed though. A 4-year-old was in bed though. He woke up when he heard the glass cock. You wouldn't believe what happened 10 seconds later. To be continued. That.
And you know what's crazy?
The cableman was the feds.
The feds will be sneaky. They'll come in, you need your hair fixed. All right, what you got going on in here? Rumbling through your shit. You can't trust everybody in your home, G.
Don't even call maintenance.
If you do, guide them to the location.
Right.
Make sure ain't nothing crazy.
And stay there with them.
Make sure they ain't snooping around. Set a camera up if you got to. Come on now. The feds ain't your friends.
10 seconds left, he gon' get it. Mag in his mouth, mean like a fitted. Caught him in the pool, on tool to his head in the room, and boom, they did it. Wow, face on the ground, ace of spade on the ground. Run, pillars, they'll chase you around. Done, listen to me, these niggas ain't playing. Yo, they'll lay some down. Feel it, one here, Willie. Other nigga live with a millie. Other nigga ride in Phillies. Run through the hood, all good, blowing bills on grills. Just chilling up in New York City. One got witty, took his mask off, he a dumbass. Got him on Viddy. Somebody yelled out, yo, that's
shit. Took his mask off, he's a dumbass. He got man on Viddy. Wait till you get in the car, take your mask off. Like, come, what did you do?
Not even in the car. Wait till you home.
So you're gonna drive a ski mask?
No, you're not, but you're just gonna drive. I'm not gonna be in the same area that I just did whatever the fuck I just did without my ski mask.
That's why you need tinted windows, honestly.
I need to tint my windows.
That's why you need tinted windows. You hear how, what kind of demon time she on? I need my windows tinted. Yeah, you're right.
It's a cold world.
It's Bobby season. Stop playing with me.
They're probably looking.
Like, okay.
They got nothing with a charger.
It ain't worth it.
So if he a dumbass, got him on Vinny. Somebody yelled out, yo, that shell. Blah, caught in the tail. Four more shells, went to his face like his L's. Bloody, they laced him up well. Nigga, stop shooting, get the loot, stop bullshitting. Boy, you wild, stop playing yourself. This ain't good, now they fuck. Police barricaded building, what? Now we stuck, now this clown ass nigga just fucked us all up. More shots, came to the door with the cops. Shame, caught him inside, fell to the floor, then 4-year-old shorty just looked up, said they got you. Damn, another nigga dead, another nigga head leg dead, then copped out. What's all about? Kid Max out, chef, play the background, we zap. There's always more to the story. There's always more to the story. You ain't hearing from me. And what you hear on repeat, or disappear in your sleep, and you ain't hear this from me.
There's always more to the story, but you ain't hearing from me. And if I hear you the beat, then you ain't hear from me.
To be honest, I like this, but I'm always gonna choose Mona Lisa before this one.
You, hey, that's the OG. Like, I see niggas in the start popping bottles, getting drunk with your bitch, and when she leave you, follow. I need to see. Whenever I hear it, I can do it. But if I can't hear it, I can't do it.
Nah, but
nah.
What, you gotta say something?
I ain't gotta say nothing.
You gotta rap Mona Lisa?
I ain't gonna do it.
Nah, I gotta say no more. I gotta say no less. Definitely choosing more Mona Lisa over More to the Story. Yeah, but yeah, that does not mean More to the Story does not go.
No, it definitely goes. Yeah. It definitely goes. But look, anything? I ain't seen no more.
I ain't seen no less.
Y'all about to spread peace and love and follow your dream.
Like, comment, subscribe if you made it this far.
And turn on push notifications and get us 20K. That's all I'm saying.